Of the enemy missile silo base. Thanks to your continued success, our forces have been able to advance a little further into enemy territory. As you can be sure, their counterattacks will escalate fiercely. Here, we want to throw the enemy into confusion in order to take the dominant position. To do this, we are going to divide our force in two, and then make simultaneous strikes on the enemy. This mission will be codenamed Operation Alphaville. Your objective is to destroy the exhaust duct which ventilates the underground silo and the enemy missile silo base itself. Target: the silo base and exhaust duct. The only way to destroy the heavy protective wall covering the exhaust duct is to fly horizontally at an extremely low altitude and to hit it directly. Remember, keep it low and good luck. We'll be right back. Corporation. The decision was made to send out our aircraft carrier mobile fleet for an invasion deep inside enemy territory. The operation is to go through the Peyton Channel and quickly break through the center of the enemy forces. It is expected that the enemy force will concentrate in a counterattack on our mobile fleet and halt our progress. We want you to escort this breakthrough channel operation and to protect our mobile fleet unit. Target, the enemy fighters and the ground force. Attack the enemy with full firepower in order to allow our entire fleet to pass through safely.
Up ahead.